Hola amigos, my name is Mikethemexican and we're back playing Resident Evil 7. Last episode we had a fantastic battle in that garage, we were able to escape, we found this videotape of Maya, and we're going through it now. Looks like she was escaping Mommy. Let's keep going. Okay, so, we found this videotape, we had to hide.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Who loves us? Oh jeez.
You.
Oh Jesus.
You.
Uh-oh. Okay.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
No. What gift are you talking about? Good thing I didn't go that way. Okay. What gift are you talking about there? I'll just stay right here. Easy does it.
We love you! Why can't you see that?
No, you don't.
Embrace us!
You don't love me because you're trying to kill me.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
No, we're paying attention. We are paying attention.
You think, little Eve?
Screw it, run.
Shit.
Run,
forever,
run, bitch. Run. Go. Okay.
No, you don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame.
I'm just trying to escape you. I'm not trying to escape any blame, I'm just trying to escape you. Okay. Uh-oh. What's this? Whoa. Okay. Is that Evelyn, was it? What just happened? Uh-oh. What's going on? Hi.
Where do you think you're going?
Hi. Okay, no. Yeah, I kicked her in the face. Don't worry, we're coming to get you. Although I think you might die there. Oh, that's too bad.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Okay, we're back. Well, hopefully nothing bad has happened to her. Don't worry, Ethan, we'll find her. Now the question is, what was I looking for here? Open up. Okay. Sneaky sneak. Herb, yes. Okay. There's nothing there, okay. What's in here? Nothing. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. This doesn't look good, though. This does not look good. I remember I was looking for, like the dog heads, was it? Or wolf heads? Nothing, okay. Just a creepy bathroom. What's with the antique coins? Not sure about that. I'll still collect them because I think we need them. Nothing in there. Something in here maybe? Aha! What is this? Don't have enough space. Okay. What can I do? Okay then. Oh, maybe I gotta go back and use the dog head? Maybe? Is this where I came from? Don't think so. Okay. Yeah, that's Daddy's hobby. That's what we figured. Hey, Grandma, you still here? Yep. Okay. So I'm gonna go back down, and I'm gonna place those heads. Because I think we can do that right now. And then, for that, we need to do the whole silhouette thing. Okay. Let's place you, and now let's go back. Okay. So we should be able to pick that up now. Whatever this is. A wooden statuette. What can we use you for? Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. Nope. Fight back.
So we should beat the hell out of dying.
How are you still alive? How are you? Ow.
My little girl.
How the hell are you still alive? Run.
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 A family is only part
gift. No. What gift are you talking about? What gift are you talking about? Ring around the pool table. Keep going around the pool table. Whoa. Don't even think about doing that. I don't even have a weapon, do I? Well, I have this. Take that! Okay.
You? You think you can hurt me?
Of course I do. Uh-oh. Ow, he's hurting me. Take that. Ow. I don't have anything. Can I use... I'm so dead. Okay. We're gonna try this again, amigos. I went around, I got some chem fluid, and then I combined that with my herbs, and I have a first aid spray, was it? So I'll pick this up and get ready to shoot him. Okay, there's my wooden silhouette. Was there more stuff in here? Oh, no. Okay. Here we go. Hi there. Let's do this once again. Or actually, last time bullets didn't do anything, so maybe I just gotta run. Ouch. Here we go again. Take that.
As you can see, the family is only part.
Run. Go. Turn around.
You're fucked.
Ouch. Holy jeez, that hurt. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Ow. Ow. Take that. Uh-oh. Run. He missed. Where am I going? Where the hell is he? Oh, he's up there. Take that. Uh-oh.
Are you having fun?
No,
yeah?
I am not having fun. Go. Ethan, why are you slowing down? Ow! Uh-oh. I'm dead yet again. Okay, amigos, we're gonna try this again. I don't really think there's anything we can do. Oh, I didn't look in here last time. Good thing I checked. There has to be a way we can hide from them. I don't know where we're gonna hide, though. Oh, we can go down there. Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted. Okay, but we can hide down here. All right. How do I get back up there? Okay, amigos. Made our way back. Grandma's still there. Good thing she doesn't attack us. But I have a plan. My plan is to run out of that room and then jump down those stairs. Because I think that's the only thing we can do. So hopefully that works out. Grab that. There's nothing else in here. Hello? There you are. And you toss me away.
Think of a thing, and this sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
No. Again, I don't know how you're alive. Ow.
My little girl has given us a gift.
No, there's no gift here. Okay. Go. Jump down.
As you can see,
I'm out of here.
It's only part.
Oh, what?
We can't work.
Ow! Defend! Where do I go? Run! Defend! Oh, there he is.
Don't worry!
Take that! Go! Defend! Ow! Jump down! Go! Okay! Oh. What the hell's he doing? Please don't tell me he's coming down here. Okay. Well, we seem to have escaped them for now. For now. Okay. Easy does it. Again, I don't think this actually does anything. I don't think shooting them did absolutely anything. Come on. Get up. Is he coming this way? What's that sound? Why can't I get out? There we go. Okay. Okay. Now what? Now where? What am I supposed to do? Objectives? Okay, I need the 3 dog heads. Okay. Oh, and get the shotgun. How do I do that? How do I do that? Oh! I know. I know. Easy does it. Easy does it. I know what I'm supposed to do.
Who the hell is Zoe anyway?
I don't know. Where is he walking to? Whoa! Okay, okay. Holy jeez. Run, 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 run. Run, run. I said run. Run, 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 run. Is he coming in the door? If he's coming in the door, I'm gonna jump down. Holy Jesus. I think we're good.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
Not when you're swinging wildly like that. Not when you're doing crazy things like that. Okay. Okay. Easy does it. Go. Go, go, go. 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 He's not there. He's not there. Go, 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 go. Okay, okay. We're doing good, we're doing good. Where is he? Okay, we can use this. We can use this. There we go. We got it. We got it. Okay, perfect. Perfect. I like to see that. I like to see that, amigos.
Who builds this shit?
I have no idea, but I'm getting the hell out of here. Maybe? There we go. Okay. As long as he's not still after us. I'm pretty sure he is, but... good thing we can hide in here. Sneaky sneak. Oh wait, is this where Maya was? I don't know where we are. Where the hell are we? Okay. Sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneak. Anything here like the last time? Nothing? Yes, I'll take that. The hell was that? Use psycho stimulants to fight items. I won't use them right now, because I seem to be doing pretty good. Okay. Okay. Nope, nothing there. I really want to break this, but I don't want to sound the alarm. Because I feel like I'll break that, and then he's going to hear that. Can't you break that, like quietly? It'd be really nice if you could do that. Don't have a key for that. Oh, I'll break you. Like I said, I think those are, like, the blue coins. I think those are, like, the blue coins. Get as much ammunition as I can. Get as much ammunition as I can. Okay. How do I open those? Because I don't have a key or anything for it. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe those are what the keys are. Not the keys, the coins. Anything? Rotate. Open up. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'll just leave you right there. Antique coin. Okay, let's see if my theory is right. I thought I tried that, though. Yeah, I tried that. Didn't do anything. Okay, then. What is this? What is this? Vacationing husband and wife. Okay, sure. And a picture. Looks like a kid drew it. Ooh, what's this? What is this? What is that? Who is that? I don't care. All I care about is getting the hell out of here. Somehow. Oh, look at this place. What is this? Where am I? What's that? Just a light. Okay, well, let's keep going. Let's keep going through this. Nobody's here, right? Nobody's here? We're still good? What the hell is that? What 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 is that? Die! Die already! Die! Defend! Run! Run around! Run around! What is that thing? Reload! Come on! Oh, I missed! I missed again! There we go! There we go! There we go! Do you disappear like in number 4? Do you give me anything? Do you give me anything? I guess not. At least I'm alive. Oh! You do lead me towards that, though. Thank you. Let's go to a handgun. Good. Okay, looks like we have to use this now. Looks like I gotta use this now. Oh, there was also a picture over here, wasn't there? There we go. They look like they may be all victims. Well, we're not gonna be one of them. We're not gonna be a victim today. Not today. Not today. What is all this? Like, what is it? I don't know. I don't like it, though. Okay. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Nobody's there. This is all locked. How do I unlock these? Oh, can I use my knife? Dang, can't jimmy it open. Should have thought of that before. I'm not going to be able to shoot it open. Gotta find something else. Oh, not down to the basement. That's not going to be good. Open up. Open up. What's in here? Yes, handgun ammo, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I need a key. Can't use that. Let's try our knife. Can't jimmy it open. Okay. What's this? Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. Okay. Escape from what? Travis. What does Travis want? Okay, well, there's nothing there, so it looks like we gotta go down. Looks like we gotta go down. Here we go. I don't like going into dark places like this. Especially in games like this. Oh, no, not more of this. Where am I going? Where am I going from here? Bet you one of those creatures is gonna pop out again. It's a lot from the other side. Of course it is. Okay. See what's behind here. I bet you something's gonna come after me like it did on the last time. That didn't sound good. That did not sound good. Oh, jeez. Take that, take that, take that, take that, take that. Uh-oh. Run. Run! Miss! Take that, take that! Take that! Take that! Take that! Okay. Okay. Whoo! Okay. Okay, that was close. That was close. But I had a feeling that was gonna happen, amigos. I knew it. I knew that was gonna happen. How do I reload again? Ah, like that. There we go. Good. And door number one. Hi there. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Okay. Looks like I just have to aim better. Because that took, what, three shots? Three shots and he was down. Okay. Looks like there's nothing in there, though. Lucas, okay. I don't think... Oh, thank you. I'll take that. Aw, Travis, did you die? Aw, Lara, did you die too? Okay. Craig, are you dead? I'm actually gonna leave these open. I don't want any surprises. William? Sean? Who's this? There's no name. Okay. Well then. There isn't much here. Gunpowder. I don't see anything else that'll help me out. I don't see anything else that'll help me out except this one is locked. Why are you locked, Travis? Are you still in there? Are we gonna get you out? Who knows? Ooh, enhanced ammo. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. I'm gonna keep that for a boss battle. I'll leave it like this, though. So far, we're surviving pretty good. Can we open this? It's locked from the other side. Everything's locked from the other side in this place. This is not good. This is not good. Open this up, come on. Open that screen door. What just fell? What was that? Is this locked too? Okay. We can go in here. Where do I want to go? Is there different ways we can go? I saw a box over here. Or a few boxes, actually. Should probably break those. Ooh, a map? Yes, a map. That'll help me out. Break that. I'll thank you. And thank you. Is that sound? Perfect, I unlocked it. Take it, I'm gonna need to use that door. Get my handgun back out. What is this? Ooh, scorpion key. Oh, that's for the scorpion door. See, I'm smart. Treasure photo. Okay. Ah, lockpick, yes! Yes, thank you. I can start unlocking things. Hemp fluid. Okay, let's combine you and you. Oh, I don't want to go lower. I want to go down there. Okay, let's go exploring this way, amigos. Jesus. There we go. There we go. See, I just gotta aim better. That's how we do this. Where the hell did you come from? Okay then. We're learning how to survive. Which is nice. Very nice for us, anyways. Don't see anything. What the hell is that? Handgun ammo, thank you. Like I said, just keep exploring. You never know what you might find. Or, you might find. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. This is not good. Ow. Just defend. Ow. Defend. Ow. One down. Two down. Okay. First aid. Okay. Man. I trapped myself in here. That was my bad. Do I have chem fluid? Yes, I do. However, I am slowly running out of ammunition. Whoa! Defend! Nice try. Take that! Uh-oh. Ow! Defend! Reload. And take that. There we go. Okay. It'd be really nice if you gave me some. Ow! Oh, I didn't want to do that. Ow! I wanted this. Whoa! Ow! Ow. I wish I had a shotgun. I really wish I had a shotgun. Strong chem fluid, okay. Uh-oh, defend. Ow. Just run. Oh, switch bullets. Switch it out. Take that. Just die. Die. Uh-oh. Ow. Come on, you wanna go? Let's go. Ow. Attack. Jeez. Okay. We are not doing very good, amigos. We are not doing very good. I have absolutely nothing. Great. Just great. Okay then. Okay. Do I have anything? I got absolutely nothing. Why did I do that? Why the hell did I do that? Okay. What am I doing here? Oh, I can pick the lock. Doesn't fit. Where do I go? Oh, I gotta go down. Gotta go down again, don't I? Alright, I guess here we go. Alright, well, we've made it back. And looks like we're going lower. Here we go. What's this? Open you? Can we pick the lock? Doesn't fit. Can we use scorpion key? No. Oh! Shotgun? No, I need handgun ammo. I don't have a shotgun right now. Okay. So, I guess we gotta go back to that scorpion door. So, let's go. Ah, jeez. Just run. Just run. I don't even care right now. I'm just getting the hell out. I'm not even in the same fight. Don't even worry about it. Scorpion door, where are you? Behind here? Nope. But I'm gonna save? Should I save right now? Oh, let's use that. Come on, give us something good. Yeah, handgun ammo. Very nice. I would really appreciate this, but then it closes the door. Oh well, oh well. Oh, Granny's gone. Granny is gone. That is not good. That is not good. Granny is gone. Granny is gone. Okay. Okay, here we go. What was that? What was that? Thought I heard somebody. See, I need to get in there. Somehow. Somehow I need to get in there.
What's that smell? Oh, it's me.
Oh, jeez. Oh, he's way over there. Okay. Hi, buddy. Just stay there. Just stay there. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Where am I supposed to be going? I unlocked that room. Oh, wait a minute. Right there. Grandma's room. Okay. So I gotta go up there. Great. And he's chasing me right now. Even better. Okay. How the hell am I gonna do this? I don't see him here. No, yeah, piggy. No, this piggy isn't here. This piggy is not here. Okay? This piggy is not here. Ha! Where is that room? Wait, it's not in here, is it? Oh, it is too. Perfect. Scorpion key. Let's go. Let's go. Give me that shotgun. I'm sure there's a shotgun in here. Yeah. That's not very sanitary. Nap. Handgun ammo. Okay. Chem fluid. Oh, sure, there was a shotgun in here. Wasn't there? No, you're not gonna find me. No, you're not gonna find me. Ah, there's a shotgun. I knew there was one in here. Oh, it's a broken shotgun. Well then, that's not going to help me out much. But it will help me out by getting that other shotgun downstairs. Okay. Sneaky sneak. I think he's coming this way. No idea where he is. Sounds like he's downstairs. Sounds like he's still down there. Oh, I know. We can just jump back down. This. That'll help me out. Perfect. Okay, I'm learning. I'm learning, amigos. I'm learning how to survive. Since he was still upstairs, that'll let me go over here. I hope. Go, 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 go.
Whatever you are.
No, 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 no. What? What are you talking about? Gotcha! Okay. It's okay. No need to worry. Because we'll place the broken shotgun. Good. Good, good, good. Let's go back and get all of our stuff back. Okay, amigos, I'm gonna leave Resident Evil 7 there. We're slowly gathering up all these dog heads, and it looks like Daddy is still alive, and he's still after us. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to hit that like button, and as always, hasta la próxima. Adios!